It's alright, just on the front, so he's got uphill putt there, it's fine. They just slid past by about 2 feet, I guess. It's good to see you getting up to the hole, that's good. Nice piece of cleared green, so it's a short putt, but there's no such thing as a gimme, depending on which cause it hits here. Good boy. It's a good start. See if I can find this ball up here. Sounds awfully good. Just short the green, that's alright. So Karl's picked himself a good 15 feet shy of the hole with that pitch. Obviously not as good as he would have liked, but nevertheless he's got a putt for birdie here. Should be breaking left to right from where he is. Oh, it's a good putt. Just shave the top edge. Don't mind those at all. Playing boring golf at the moment, but hey, take a par any day. Just happy with that. Oh, it's perfect, right on the number. So Karl's about 157 from the hole. He's got a 6-iron in hand. It's a bit skinny, I think, but hopefully it gets there. Yeah, he's on that top tee about probably 10, 15 feet. He's going to give this drive a big rip. Looks like he likes it. It's pointless me trying to see where the ball went because it's a blind shot over the hill. didn't brake until it got past the hole. Perfect 5-iron off the tee and left himself with 122 yards apparently. That's good. Go down. Here it comes. Yep, that's a good shot. Got about 8 feet for birdie. He was using the bank. He's got one. Very good. First one today, so 8 straight pars and now they're good. That's good. Right. This is all about just keeping this nice and low and straight. Yeah, that's a good drive. It's going a bit left, but it'll be fine. It'll be fine then. So it's 76 yards out. Trusting what they're going to do. Good birdie. He's gone birdie there. Not sure they put the pin on a top tier, which is just next to the edge. Good shot from Karl. He nearly hit the flag there. Never online. He's very lucky that didn't go down the hill too. See, you bang this one into the hole, it's taken off downhill, which indicates it's going very slow going back up this hill, so hit it. Good boy. It's a part 5 that Karl went over the back on me too yesterday. The secret is he's got a right to left wing, so he's got to fight this from drawing. Doesn't like it. Carl's gonna do a flop shot here. Good shot. Get in there. That's for birdie. This is straight into wind. Wind coming slightly off the line, so it's a bit of a fight against drawing because there's bunkers all the way down there. He's just had a birdie, so he's got to make sure he holds par here. Good looking putt. Perfect. Great. Well, obviously perfect's in the hole, but the speed was really good. Let's take your 4. This is a tough hole, but a lot of guys take bogey on. Thank you. 20, 30 feet. Right on there. Well, ideally to see you like to get those past the hole so that if it's online it drops in. Good drive. Baby draw, starting out the right side, feeding back to the middle, has got an easy wedge into the green. Carl's actually in between clubs here. He's going for a club less, putting it back in his stance. Oh, that's a good shot. Probably for birdie. Okay, Carl's got a birdie putt from about 10 feet. Four.
Sacrifice! You have to sit all the way. Melbourne, Australia, to get this boy. Karl Vilips. Karl. Right, 30 times. 143.
You achieved that status.
Got in second place. I'm in the middle.
International players.
We're going to interview him in just a minute. All right. Karl.